Hi, I'm Tracy Blank, formerly Tracy Lucas. I work for Lucas Refrigerated Transport. I work in the accounting, administration, payroll end of the company. I work from home. It's a family-run business. We enter it once, and it's there, which is awesome. Because what I used to do, I'd have to enter things twice. We used to use simply accounting software for all that side of things, and we would have our spreadsheets in Excel, and then we would have to duplicate that entry work into Simply so that we could get the accounting information out. You take the time and do it right the first time, you know it's right, and you're good. Before, if you make a mistake, it goes all down the line into all those other areas. One mistake can carry on. So it's been great. Actually, I love it. Payroll is way, way better, way better than it used to be. It used to take me 2 days to do it, and now I can get it done in a matter of hours. Yeah, so long as I have all my information in, all my billing, because we pay our drivers on revenue. So long as all my billing's in, I can get the payroll done in 3 hours. I've made all kinds of reports, set them up. You can get all your information, you know, you just got to set your parameters, and I've made a number of reports that we use to give us our numbers per unit and on a company basis too. And then there's also the equipment revenue reporting that you can get all kinds of information. It's great to look at some of those numbers, right? What your fuel, if it's gone up or down, or how it's affected the bottom lines of the units, how they're doing on a per year basis from year to year or month to month, or it's just that information is there. It's at your fingertips in seconds. It's just easier to, like, you can print off the reports right away for, you know, showing what's outstanding, customer statements. It's great to be able to email the statements directly from Axon. And actually, as far as that even goes, just starting to, when I started emailing the invoices out a few years back, like, why didn't I do this before? It is slick. It's awesome. It saved me a lot of time. And I can do it anywhere. I can work from the cabin, and I can get my invoicing done there, so long as I have the work with me. Because we want to make sure that we're giving enough detail on the owner-operator statements for what fuel they're purchasing and the dates, how much, all that kind of stuff. So the fuel downloads, all that information comes right into the system, which then feeds into their equipment statements. And before that, we keyed it all in. So there's no chance for error when it automatically is imported in the system, and there's more information there. For one of our fuel suppliers, it's saved probably at least an hour a week, and the other fuel supplier, I would say, probably would be another 2 hours a week. So probably three hours a week for sure that we've saved just on the fuel downloads. It's been an excellent system. It's really, really user-friendly. If you don't know what you're doing, there, the help function in the top right corner has so much information in it that, you know, I'll go there first, and then if you can't get the information you need, there's support, and the support has been excellent, always very friendly and helpful, and yeah, it's been great. It's been great. Moving to them hosting the server too has been a lifesaver for me. Not wanting to have to deal with a server in my house. Is the computer going to malfunction while I'm gone, and then we're stuck and I can't work from the lake anymore because I can't connect to the server? So it's so stress-free. We don't have to worry about upgrading the server. We don't have to worry about doing updates on the software. None of that. It is all just behind the scenes done, and it has alleviated so much stress from that perspective, for sure.